to play an E-flat diminished second inversion arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Start by placing your middle finger on the fifth fret of the bottom string. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving down to the fifth string open. Then up to the fourth string, seventh fret. Back down to the second fret, third string.